Hello, everyone. Welcome to the tenorshare channel. Today, we are going to talk about a super practical topic, how to restore WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Have you ever encountered this situation? You changed to a new phone or accidentally deleted WhatsApp and found that all the chats were gone? Don't worry. Google Drive's backup function can help you easily recover all important chats, photos, and videos. Are you ready? Let's dive in. Method 1. Restore backup from Android to Android with Google Drive. If you are switching from one Android phone to another, the method is very simple. Just open WhatsApp on the old phone. Open Settings. Click Chats. Find Chat Backup. And make sure your backup has been uploaded to Google Drive. Then install WhatsApp on the new phone. Open WhatsApp and log in to the same Google account. Then enter your mobile phone number and WhatsApp will automatically detect the backup on Google Drive. Click Restore and wait for the backup to download. The transfer time depends on the size of your data. With just a few simple steps, all your chats will be seamlessly transferred to the new phone. Method 2. Restore WhatsApp backup from Android to iPhone using iCareFone WhatsApp Transfer. If you want to restore WhatsApp backup from Android phone to iPhone, but Google Drive does not support cross-platform restore, we can use a third-party tool, iCareFone WhatsApp Transfer, which is a professional WhatsApp transfer software that can easily achieve cross-platform transfer, whether it is iPhone to Android, Android to Android, iPhone to iPhone. It can help you. I put the download link below the video. You can click to download. First, we open iCareFone WhatsApp Transfer and select the WhatsApp option. Then connect both your Android and iPhone to the computer via a data cable. Then select the correct source device and target device on the software and click the transfer button. Usually, the software will prompt you to turn on the developer mode. Just open the settings of the Android phone. Find the About Phone option, click Software Information, and click the bullet number option 7 times in a row to turn on the developer mode. Then in the settings menu, click the developer mode option, find the USB debugging function and turn it on. At this time, return to the software. According to the prompts, you need to back up your WhatsApp data end to end on the source device. First, open WhatsApp on the source device, select WhatsApp settings, select chats, and then click Chats Backup. Scroll down to open end-to-end encrypted backup. Click Use 64-bit encryption key instead. Take a photo or screenshot of the generated 64-bit key and save it. After saving, follow the prompts to confirm your choice. After completion, return to the computer and click Continue. Enter the 64-bit encryption key you just saved to confirm your identity. After verification, the software will start to help you restore data to your target device. Note that this usually requires turning off the Find My function on the iPhone. According to the software prompts, turn off the Find My function. Now, iCareFone will help you restore the backup, and your iPhone will complete the restart. After the restart is completed, you will see that all WhatsApp data has been transferred. It is very convenient. That's it. If this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and support us. I will be very grateful. See you next time.